A popular infant seat is being recalled. It's this seat right here called the Bumbo.
4 million of them are being recalled because babies can wiggle out of them. And joining us this morning to talk about the recall is Cami Snowbarger from Just Between Friends. Good morning.
Good morning.
And now you actually had something happen in your family that shows that these Bumbo seats just aren't really sometimes working like they're supposed to.
You're correct. We had a Bumbo seat, and I had my four-month-old son in it. He was 4 months at the time. And we had it sitting on the living room floor, and he just toppled over in it, and fortunately it was on carpet in the living room and he was perfectly fine, but there have been a lot more serious injuries that have been reported to the CPSC about the Bumbo seats.
And they did put a warning label. I mean, like in 2007 they were told, you know, we've had some reports of injuries, so they put a warning label on there, a bigger warning label saying don't place it on elevated surfaces. People were still doing that and babies wound up with skull fractures when they toppled out of the seat. I had one, and what I found it helpful for when they were like 3 to 4 months old, taking photos, because they can't really hold their head up, so you could kind of prop them in this and get good headshots. But you would be right there. As far as the kid using it, they were really too young to use the tray to play with. That was my experience. It wasn't very useful. It wasn't really worth the $40 I paid for it.
Correct.
And now, obviously, you know, the government says they're dangerous. So what does Just Between Friends do? I mean, when an item like this, your sale's going on this weekend, and you've got tons of items that you guys get, how do you make sure that you're not selling things that are dangerous?
Well, we are in contact with the Consumer Product Safety Commission, and they let us know when items like this are recalled, and we do not sell them at our sales. And we make sure that all of our consigners are aware of these items that have been recalled and any safety issues. We want to do our best to help keep families safe and only sell the best and the safest items at Just Between Friends.
Cami, that's a big job to stay on top of that recall list.
Because
I know different products get added every week, lots of stuff. So what will you guys do with these Bumbo seats? Will you give them back to the consigners, or what do you do?
The consigners will take these home with them, and then they can contact Bumbo to get the free repair kit that will make it safer to use.
And Cami, I can imagine you guys are constantly having to inspect the items that come in that haven't even been recalled, too, aren't you?
Yes, yes, you're correct. We inspect all toys, strollers, car seats, cribs, any items that come in. We make sure that they meet the current safety standards from the Consumer Product Safety Commission and that there haven't been any recalls issued for them.
Great. Well, that's good to know that you're looking out for consumers. Again, the Just Between Friends consignment sale, it's huge. It starts this Sunday. It's at the Exchange Center building at Expo Square. If you want to go shopping Sunday when the selection is best, it'll cost you $10. Then Monday through Saturday are free. Again, all items are inspected and no recalled items will be allowed on the event floor. If you have a Bumbo seat and you'd like to learn more about that recall, how to get that repair kit, or the Just Between Friends sale this weekend, you can find all that information on our website. Go to fox23.com, click on the Fox Box, and search either Bumbo Seat Recall or Just Between Friends sale.